place out there.
Where are they? Oh, are they taking him hostage?
As long as the elevator doesn't move, it should be sweet.
Let's see what's going on at Springfield.
William, he just said he's going to murder me. Do I have permission to drop him?
No, and stop carrying on right now. I didn't mean to do that. We have a situation going on. I think one of our medics is getting taken hostage.
Jimmy's responding to Springfield.
Careful.
Well, it just committed suicide.
Gonna head towards him.
They let me go. They didn't do anything to me. They just tied me up.
Alright, go to 33.3 and let Jimmy know you're alright.
SOD EMS, do you know what kind of vehicle that took your guy hostage?
They didn't take him in a vehicle. They're all at Springfield. They've let the medic go. But they're all still running around with guns at the situation at Springfield.
SOD EMS.
Time for.
There's a helicopter right above Springfield. Could we please move away a lot of.
Sure, I was making sure that the medic was leaving.
10-4, thank you.
Ryan, did you get out? Wait, Brian's still not talking on the radio. Are you sure they've let him go? Or are they just pretending?
Yeah, there he goes now. He's moving.
Barely, it looks like he's taken.
There he goes.
got incoming!
Cargo 10-6, Springfield, his stuff is about to go down.
You got two guys there already. You got William and Brian in there.
Green 10 to his truck stop.
We'll let you know if we need backup, it seems. There's not too many people, but shit will cluster.
Time for.
We got incoming! We got incoming!
I don't know.
No, sir.
Hello.
Sir,
hey, come back. Is this guy for real?
Yeah, he just started reminding himself of what happened before I picked him up.
Brian, you want to trade scarves?
No, I like mine. I mean, I can give you mine if you want.
Oh, yeah, if you don't mind, I wouldn't mind it. I like the mesh one better. Thanks, man.
No problem. I'll just take yours for now. Go.
You want the white one? Yeah, yeah. Thanks, man. Mesh one more suits me.
Yeah, I like that one a lot better than this one.
I'm staying in. Alright, I'll just lock the car.
Sorry, I'm busy in the radar.
Which cop do they have hostage?
Do they have a cop hostage?
I don't think so.
Units respond. This is a bait.
Wait, did you revive Kane Bigglesworth and he's just ran back into it?
Oh.
Dumb as fuck.
He went off.
Yeah, he just went to do what's behind us.
One dude's got an SMG.
Will.
Yeah?
Will.
Oh, Will Starsky.
Yes. Yeah, you want to come over here a second?
What?
Can you come here a second?
Yes, sir. What up?
Eggloaf and Benson, do you have a copy? Alright, you guys, we need you up here in Springfield.
We got
about
incoming!
12 or so armed gunmen.
There's about 16, there's 4 more in the city.
Oh, Sarsky plus 1, 10 to Morrison, checkpoint. Info.
There's 4 on Marco when they got Marco.
Of course, man.
Remember we used to get shit for that? One guy works something different? Yeah, gets ripped
in. We got incoming!
I mean, look who's down there. They can't get in trouble. And look, for Christ's sakes, they're wearing fucking police hats.
Yep.
And look at, they somehow have a cop hostage.
During a negotiation?
Look at Marco.
That was Marco, yeah. Marco was with me when we were behind him, but somehow they somehow magically knew we were there, so. We didn't even hop any fences that they would have seen us from, so. So one of them just runs over to Marco.
This is a pay for a gunfight, 100%.
They want to fight, yeah.
Well, let's not give it to them.
Jimmy, you know what Tony and Brian Badande's objective is, right?
Hey, what?
You know what
their objective is to prove to, or to do the exact same thing that ADC did to what they did to them.
Exactly.
They
so Brian Badonna can turn to the biggest fucking.
This is what's going on. This is what's going on right now, boys. They have five people hostage. Six because one person ran back in. They're really adamant. They have a lot of people with guns. They might take.
They're trying to take Ryan hostage.
I'll talk with them. Like, they want 100. Get 100k ready.
Yeah, they're trying to take
a
hostage right now.
I'll talk to them. 100k.
I don't have a fucking 100k.
Well, the same gang at least, and then I'll negotiate. I'll do what I can. I'll make sure they don't get hostage. I'll be right back.
There's way too many of them for us to try to fight them, and I'm not gonna fight them.
I mean,
it's a suicide fight. But if they take Brian hostage, like to negotiate, that's a little fucked.
They're doing it right now.
No, they got Marco.
We got incoming.
Mm-hmm.
The same shit as yesterday when they said they wanted like $1 million for Kyle Walker. It's the most obvious.
Taking
ploy.
More people hostage. They got like six hostages now.
They're asking for $100k for six hostages. That's unreasonable demands, in my opinion. Shit ton of money. Nobody even has that much money.
I myself have 41k.
We got incoming.
That SMS.
Yeah, hold on.
Honestly, incoming. If we moved around, it would be a slaughter if we got into positions to,
Except the part where we only see the ones there and there's like 100 guys in the building with SMGs.
No, but if they start engaging cops, it's a different story.
And the point, I only have a fucking taser.
I don't think I thought I might have had an extra Glock off of this suspect earlier, but I don't. Anybody got extra bronuts?
All I say is, let's not give them the satisfaction of.
Get them all spreading out, it's kind of funny.
Yeah, exactly, let them go. But, you know, like, listen, Badonde is going to turn into one of the biggest two-faced pieces of dog shit you'll ever encounter. Shit that we used to do as ADCs, all we used to do as suits. Ask Pauly. And he has, like, mm-hmm. the balls to bitch about it and say that. Like, whatever. Brian and Tony both had a chance to come cop. Neither one of them showed up for their interview so they can fuck off. Probably would have retained both of them.
Got one at the left house, Sam Axe's house, moving around to the back of the garage. Calling locations as we're watching. Marco got stuck on top of a wall trying to climb over it, and that's when they took him. I was like, oh my god.
It's like it needs to call locations, we're all fucking standing in a line.
I know.
The only
other two aren't here, Eggloaf and Benston, they're on their way.
Yeah.
The same thing happened yesterday morning. We waited too long and they set up in the mansion and we nearly lost it.
Large hostage situation, six hostages, one cop, about 15 shooters.
Severely outnumbered.
Sorry, the entire civilian population is shooters, my bad. Medic?
Yeah.
Is that Badonde in the mask?
Do you carry extra donuts by chance, mate?
No, I don't think so.
I'm just surprised.
I have...
There we go, there's another...
bacon, eggs, and coffee, tactical bacon, and water, red gull.
So, one, two, three cop hats. Nice, I like it.
According to Kelly, that's their gang.
Where are they taking Mark? In order to get Severn, into the gang, you have to steal a half cop.
Alright, what's up?
You see it.
Yeah.
Sir Fuck.
Brian's stuck there too.
Could we have in there negotiating?
Starsky plus one, 10-3 likes, admin.
10-4.
What's the yellow vest for? Never seen it.
Foot patrol.
That new thing.
That'd be the uniform that Ekloff told Severn to take off.
And he put it back on. Did it again.
Yeah, he was actually already told to take that off.
He asked if he could use the bike, and I told him yes, so I didn't tell him about the, you know, I don't know, the uniform.
Yeah, he was just told, like, 10 minutes ago to not use the uniform at all.
He's also died on the bike 3 times already.
William, we need a EMS bike.
We had an EMS bike, it just wasn't fully put in, but...
Hey, Flynn, you alright?
Alright. You'll just die on it.
I don't know, but it would be fun. Like an extra qualification.
They brought it in one time, like, for a few of us. Like, I got it one day, and it lasted an hour before I got it stuck in mud. Well, the thing is, it lasted that long because I was taking extreme care of it, because I knew once it was gone, it was gone.
I don't know which pair of my ears you're talking right now. It's actually tripping me out.
They moved the cop hostage. I guarantee you the cop hostage. They took his hat and shot him. Guarantee you.
Marco?
Mess, these guys took one of your boys hostage, right?
Yeah, I took Brian.
And you don't have to be neutral with them, technically.
Yeah, you do. We got incoming!
Even if they've taken an EMS hostage, that's a joke.
They can report on the...
No, I could still report on it because it's still a situation that involved a medic being hostage, even though they released them.
You just can't give us information, for example, like where they are.
Yeah, I can't do shit like that, yeah.
City pilot number one coming in for landing, boy.
Plus, I couldn't see shit when I was in the air. I only saw a couple of guys with guns initially, and then I didn't know there was this fucking many.
Could have rough count. So there's probably not that as many shooters as we think there is. I see 8 at the hostages, and you probably have, what, 4 or 5 scattered around, so 13?
Yeah, I'm trying to look in the buildings to see which ones they're in.
What's up, Margo?
Don't forget the trucks that passed us.
Okay, I get up to the area up here.
Yeah, we got one guy jumping over the
wall. Brian, you revived someone in there.
Yeah, he went away.
It wasn't code 4.
I mean, as I came there, like, I arrived at the gate. I saw a lot of people tied up. I waited. Because I didn't know what was actually happening on. And then they said, it's okay, you can come in, you can go get the guy. As soon as I drive up to him, like trying to find him in the bush, they come up to me, say, what are you doing? They asked me to put my hands up. I complied, and that's when I radioed in, yeah, I'll put my hands up.
So when did you revive the guy?
I revived the guy that was in the bush. He was probably the hostage from that because he wasn't trying to get involved back. He was trying to leave, and he left. He's no longer here.
Yeah, but I thought he ran back into the situation afterwards.
Yeah.
So no one told you to revive him or anything, you just revived him. Like, they didn't put a gun at you and say, revive him or we'll shoot you or shit.
No, they. I just.
I mean, they're gonna fucking shoot Brian.
I don't think I don't think they even knew he was in the bushes.
You know.
I
don't know. Permission to wear that.
They want honor K. I'm trying to keep the peace.
We got incoming.
They're really on. They really want the money. We have one guy behind. They might know he's behind. A gunfight might abrupt because Marco's behind the lines without a GPS.
They released Marco. They released
but
Marco.
I don't know what's going on. They're really adamant on getting 100K and such.
I mean, 6 hostages, 100K for 6 hostages, or now 5 hostages. 20K a hostage? Each. That's insane.
Yeah, but the thing is, I don't want the blood to be on my hands, and I'm like the lowest. I'm a fucking traffic cop, and I'm doing negotiations with a terror organization. There's only some.
You're a deputy DSO.
F40K.
I mean, I have 150K in my bank.
How many hostages do they have?
150K? What the fuck do you have 150K from?
I'm a traffic cop.
I mean, I've got the money. The money's not the issue. It's the amount that they're requesting for the amount of hostages.
How many hostages?
5.
How many hostages? 5. Yeah, okay.
Hey, Severin, offer him 50. Say that's as high as we can go.
What? Could you at least get the money?
I'd say 75.
All right.
Time?
Just make sure you have the money really quickly before they get agitated.
So Marco was getting forced talk on the radio. Gotcha.
All right, I'm gonna hop back in, but make sure the money's here soon, so you can have it.
Does anyone have that money? Because I don't.
I've got the money. I can get it. I'm gonna have to get. Oh, sir, the government.
19K to my name.
Yeah, I got 20 grand.
I'm sure.
Yeah, I got enough money too.
All of you rich guys, and then there's me with my 35K.
41K, so.
I got 63K.
Good riddance.
Just the hypocrisy of this whole thing is actually fucking hilarious.
You're telling me, Sean.
EDC does this shit all the fucking time, so let's do it too. Because we're part of the fucking solution.
Using Marco as a source of intel, so nobody talk on the radio. Alright.
Yeah, we probably have a speaker.
Yeah, is anyone else ripping hardcore?
Yup.
I got broken rhythm. Let me bring it back to the
subject. Who's coming with me to get the money?
Let's see, let's get my bazooka and level up.
Go with Brody.
Yeah,
so let's nuke it.
I'm ripping hard. I don't even know what's
going on. Everybody's ripping hard.
Where'd you get the bike?
Where are you, Brody?
In the BMW.
No.
God.
I feel like Seven is telling them we're gonna give them so money, money, like, ahead of time.
I'm gonna be striking Seven afterwards, but
tell them that we'll give them tell them we'll give them 75K, and then ask them what else they would like. Like, be creative. Hey, get the fuck out of here. Oh, out of here.
You gave him the bike.
It's ripping so hard.
Yep.
Some of the amount of random fangirls down there with like a Beretta and fresh clothes.
No.
Oh, Coyle's doing something. We better follow him.
Dino Fernandez isn't down there attached to his leg.
Yeah.
I don't know. This is reminding me of something. But you know, wipe happened. What was that? Oh. Sean with Jimmy.
Wow.
Get roasted. Now it's Sean with Frank.
Yeah.
Promotion's got to happen somewhere, right?
Oh, like I already said, the only way to get promoted to command an SO is to be a sub of mine. So.
I am a sub of yours, sir.
I am a sub of yours.
Looks like you guys are in good shape.
Yeah, right. I'm also a sub. Can I be a commanding?
No, William's one of the. Oh my god, nice voice crack. William's one of the OG subs.
William's been here since like Aki. The first ever.
Hey, why are you not talking, Dickface?
I'm close enough.
Why would I talk, man?
+1, +10, +2.
With the dang
means Lakeside roundabout.
Get out of my way.
10-4.
No, Brody and what you call already left to get money.
You guys want one? Sir, we don't want to take them all. Let us know.
Thank you.
We can get the guy on dealer.
You deserve to be on DankMovesTV.com.
Here, Aki, do you remember when you told me that you chopped someone up into little pieces and put their head on a spike out here?
Brody and them are already going to get the money.
Yeah, I do.
That was 10 out of 10.
It was.
Managed to buy enough time for the guy to actually bleed
out.
Wait,
what are you guys carrying at the moment? Are you guys carrying pistols or SMGs?
Pistols.
Sir, would you like to give me a reason for a DankMovesTV.com?
No interviews.
He's gonna give him all
sir,
the fucking money.
You look okay.
He's gonna give him 100K. I guarantee.
Fucking dick memers right here.
But you want to bet Severance, and you'll get the rest of the 50K. And give him 100K for this.
Probably.
Good riddance.
Yeah, I'm too tired for this.
I wanna shoot, baby.
Oh wow, what a dickhead you are, Flynn.
About to be Aki, why are you not down there?
Why would I be down there, sir?
I don't know.
Quiet, call it's gone quiet.
What's wrong with you, Apple?
I was just wondering if the call it's had gone a bit quiet there. Didn't hear anything for a while.
Who's that?
No, we've been talking a lot.
Yeah, I know who that is.
You might have been on police radio.
No, I've been on this one all the time. I'm just waiting to see what happens here, because they're demanding too much, so...
You act like you're not on the fucking phone call with them, fucking telling what we're talking about.
The phone call?
Oh, are you guys getting the guy up there, gang hideout?
I mean, I guess you are. We don't even have a phone call.
$100 if I tase you and put you in restraints, they're gonna call for negotiations.
Yeah, we'll get him. We're right there. We'll get him, thanks.
10-4.
I'm not even on the phone call with them. Do what you have to do, man. Come on.
Dick face, just put your hands on your head.
And the cover, just in case.
Good riddance.
We got incoming!
Like, okay, but the thing is, you're giving them $100,000, and now they're just continuously making demands as the time goes on. It's not how it works.
Oh, bullcrap! Bullcrap!
Right, because taking a fucking cop hostage mid-negotiation is pretty fucking reasonable.
Bullcrap. They're not going to be reasonable. Next time it's going to be 150K. Guaranteed.
Wait, what? Are they taking a cop hostage?
Oh my god. I give up.
Giving them what they want is just going to want to make it. Want them to make. I can't talk. They're going to want even more next time.
No, absolutely not.
Good riddance.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir.
Eckloff, this is all your fault.
Yes, my fault.
Yeah.
Fuck, is this 27? My fault for?
Thank you. Just plus 1, 10-2, gang hide at 1.
Somebody.
10-4.
So what do you think once you saw him in that uniform again?
We got him coming!
I'm starting to really be...
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know about it.
We told him 10 minutes ago to take it off, and we responded to a call, he was there, we told him to take it off, we dropped him off at PD, he switched clothes, and now we come back and he's wearing it again.
If we all spray down Severin's bike, we can kill all of them at the same time.
That sounds like a perfect idea.
Go grab an iron heli if you like.
Oh, he's got a class 2.
Who does?
A guy in black. I mean, it's...
I've taken pictures of them all.
Yeah, I think there's two of them that had...
Speaking of which, Benson, after Tsunami, I have some goodies for you.
Alright,
well... I don't know, this is not going to solve anything by giving them what they want as much as money.
No, they're just abusing our fucking goodwill here.
They're going to want even more.
Just like when they robbed the bank, and I was negotiating. I was like,
we all know how this is going to play off. We're not stupid. I mean, it's how it plays out every time.
Yeah, if we just keep giving them more, they're just going to keep wanting more each time, because they're just going to say, oh, well, last time we got this amount. They're just going to keep going up and up.
Yep. Welcome back, by the way, Benson.
Thank you.
This is your welcome back gift. This is what I've been dealing with for the past, I don't know, 6 months.
Yeah, sorry
about
that.
Sounds like fun.
Yep.
I just have an odd feeling this is going to turn into a firefight.
I would say there's an 80%.
Starsky plus 110 through Lakeside Main.
10-4.
Good riddance.
10-2.
Good riddance.
We got incoming.
I think everyone's on 33.7 though, and we're all up here at Springfield, and I think 33.7.
We got incoming. We got incoming.
Okay, so they let the suits go, what now?
Yep.
Which one of you is the sheriff?
I am the sheriff, sir.
Eki, the day you get sheriff.
What do you want as the sheriff?
I'm the sheriff.
You're the last.
Sup, boys and girls? How's it going?
Tim Tom.
Whoever
you.
The sheriff is, I'll take it as you, the one with the sheriff, yeah.
I mean, how stupid are you? If you're a sheriff, it's gonna say command on your fucking vest. You fucking dumbass.
I've just been tied up for a good 2 hours, man.
Well, now you're free. Go home, dude.
Can you just go and kill them all, please, for me? Just, I'll give you a kiss.
Dude. Come on, cap of pride.
Listen, guys, they said they were not gonna, you know, cooperate further now. So just fucking shoot them, you know. I pray for you guys. The Lord be with you. Amen.
That's not how it works, sir.
There's I want to join the police force after this shit, man. I was stuck with them for hours, man.
I don't know who you think we are, sir. We don't just pull out guns and shoot people like that.
I'm pretty sure you do, to be honest.
I'm pretty sure we don't.
Where
can you guys give me a car or something and I can go down there and like die for you guys? Because I don't want to live anymore what they did to me, man.
If you don't want to live anymore, you should visit a psychologist.
They still have Marco, by the way, guys.
Unlock the car! Unlock the car! I'm gonna fucking take them, man. I'm gonna fucking take them, man.
That guy, a drug dealer, someone responded.
You know, I can fucking pick them up.
No, sir.
I can help you guys.
Oh, never mind. Well, looks like he's headed there.
So yeah, I'm thinking about just,
Oh, Kaboom. Squidward, don't do that!
Oh my god.
Squidward just lost CPI.
Fucking Squiddy, man.
Do you want us to chase?
Yep. Green 10 to tow truck.
Squadron.
Let's get him.
Stolen CPI.
Well, Tom, I need, is he on duty?
No.
Please.
That's good, Jay.
No, it's the guy you with on duty.
Brian about?
No, Will, John, is he on duty?
Oh.
The guy I'm with, like, his truck is driving on its own, it's really weird. And I hopped in and then he locked me in.
FTO for some reason? That'll work. Like, to me, that's confusing, because what if I'm not the last one out? Or what if I'm the first one out, you know?
Wait, well, locked you in? There's a cop there, isn't there?
That's what I'm trying to find out.
Have you seen my battle? It's a red one.
Is he on duty or off duty in the truck?
Guys, guns up, guys, be ready. You never know what these madmen will
this
do. Guns up.
Did the same thing yesterday.
Oh.
Guns up.
I found it. Yeah, the guy driving the truck. He's you know, a wizard.
Guns up.
Yeah, I need to ask him something.
You guys need to be ready.
Yeah, back off.
Oh, shut the fuck up, man. Like, that's
you need to get
why
do
you say shit?
All right,
if you
go ahead, leave, please,
if,
sir.
We just paid money to get your
safety,
ass
okay.
out of being a hostage, so.
Yeah, why just fuck you?
At least cops are coming closer, Brian. We need to back off.
Yeah.
Any unit in the central area, descent civilian requiring assistance. All available units respond.
Can't see shit from down here now.
Hill if you want to.
Nah, that's fine. Is that guy really checking cop cars?
Green 10 to drop the.
Yeah.
Any unit in the central area, descent civilian requiring assistance. All available units respond.
Will, Yes.
They said they're gonna take EMS hostage. Could you please come back here with them? Let's go. I'm not kidding.
What? They said what now?
What?
They're gonna take EMS hostage.
Yeah, they said that. Like, they're taking the entire police force hostage, man, up there.
Really?
Yeah, man, we
I'm
need to go.
I'm kinda stuck
That's
in the
dumb.
Truck now. It's
not they're not. People are driving away.
Yeah, man, it's them in disguise.
Put your hands on your head.
Oh my god, learn to drive.
Them, because they're just
gonna... that car just looked like it went through us and not came over. Did you see that car look like it go through us?
Yeah. I have no idea how we didn't end up.
Yeah, how the fuck did it hit you? You're in the middle of us, dude.